Ron and Mark, just as you were in their breath, they clearly had a hunger for love. For the saying of time, eat the fruit as it ripens.
This, ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, this is a special New World Order investigation into the terrors of the Far East. Bryce, would it be possible to have two virgins pull me around on a rich or naked while I taught them about what democracy could do for them?
Yes, I could sort that out.
Excellent. Bryce Barker reporting from Thailand. Coming up, do cigarettes make you a cowboy? Billions of Chinese think so. We'll talk to Redwood Tobacco CEO Ken Silverman, but first, let's take some calls. Hello.
Yeah, Dwayne, man, hell, you got a great show. I wanted to ask, what's the deal with the $1 bill?
What do you mean?
Well, there's an eyeball on top of a pyramid, and it says, "And wheat competent." I can tell if that eyeball don't creep you out enough.
It's Latin, Matthew.
Well, they should keep foreign languages off of our money. I mean, pretty soon we'll all speak Latin. What are you gonna do then? I'm tired of seeing languages I don't understand on signs when people speak it funny. It's not American!
What do you do?
I'm a customs and immigration official, but what are you gonna do about the Latin minute?
Probably go to commercial messages. Oh, I can't. This is public radio. Well, let's have a pledge drive or something.
You cheap asshole! You don't care about me. You turn me on when you like it and you don't...
is your own happiness, no matter what the cost to others. I've been abroad and I know what it's like. Let me tell you, the food's no good, the bathrooms stink, and the money don't work. India is in the news again. Streets riddled with elephant dung and snake charmers, food that gives you gas, an unhealthy respect for the cow, and a caste system that nobody understands. Chuck Summers is in New Delhi.
Detroit, despite its name, the city is nothing like a deli except the food is old and the coffee.
Faster than this, son. Come on.
Style pets.
Thanks, Lionel. You really are sounding like the estrogen is taking over. I am Fernando Martinez. Right now, I broadcast live from Doggy Style Pet Store. When I get emotional, I get a puppy, Lionel. And when I feel better, I say, Fernando, you don't need a puppy anymore. You need a woman with big hips that bear that child that will someday rise up against you and fight you to the death. So I throw the puppy away and take the wench by the hair.
Fernando, what the hell are you talking about?
I am talking about the jungle, Lionel, about being the king of the jungle, like a kitten that is half off when you stop at the doggy style pet store downtown. Maybe you need to move some jade.
Search for hope.
Let's do some killing. Let's kill for the kids.
One man's search for the truth.
After I torch those villages and raped all those schoolgirls, I can't seem to get those images out of my head.
He gave everything. Then the liberals turned their backs on our heroes, and now he's out for the truth.
What do you smell, wandering hands?
Smell fear.
Good, let's arm wrestle.
That'd be a different film.
Okay, let's kill some commies!
We find Vietnamese squaw.
He's wrestling the chopper down. Shoot him!
I'm an American, and you're not! So fucking die!
He's too strong.
Evacuator.
Let's evacuate these bitches!
Taking you through the morning, all night, with the only is a fire in your soul. You see, you want a woman who's a tiger. One that you lay eyes on her and wow, you finish in your pants. Women only want to be with the strongest. Show your number one and sing this.
Ah! And that's the way it is.